This is a story
about four homies
who live together in a house, get a job, try to make some money.
On sex and night, and still trying to make shit.
Ain't no food, they start eating some.
And when they find out that they can't get a job because of how they look, oh, that's when stuff start getting hood.
And find out that when you stop being homies, you start being real, that's when stuff get trill.
It's the hood life.
No.